Listening.
Nine. Story. One. Vocabulary. Stork. Jar. Stork. Stork. Stork.
¿Qué página es?
Página 100.
Beak.
Sorry.
Beak.
That is the beak.
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 Jar.
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 Jar. Delicious. Delicious.
Delicious.
Okay, let's check again. Please listen carefully.
Module 9. Story. 1. Vocabulary. Stork. Beak. Jar. Delicious.
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 Very good. Excellent. Let's check now this story and we can continue working. Very good. Cada vez que ustedes rayan la pantalla de manera muy graciosa, yo tengo que ir y borrar sus dibujitos para poder seguir mi clase. Entonces, las veces que lo hagan, las veces que yo lo voy a hacer, pero no vamos a avanzar en la clase. Entonces, como ustedes quieran, ¿eh? Así nos lo podemos llevar muy a gusto. Ok, let's listen carefully.
Two.
Mrs. Fox and Mr. Stork were good friends. One day, Mrs. Fox said to Mr. Stork,
"Let's have dinner at my house."
"Okay," said Mr. Stork.
"I'm going to play a joke on Mr. Stork,"
Mrs. Fox thought.
"I made the most delicious soup in the world,"
said Mrs. Fox. There were two dishes with hot soup on the table. Mrs. Fox started eating, but Mr. Stork didn't eat any soup.
"My beak is very long. I can't eat the soup in this dish,"
Mr. Stork thought.
"I have to go now, but let's have dinner at my house tomorrow,"
Mr. Stork said, and then left.
"That was fun,"
said Mrs. Fox. The next day, Mrs. Fox went to Mr. Stork's house. Mrs. Fox said,
"I'm hungry. Do I smell fish? I'm hungry now."
Then, Mrs. Fox saw two tall jars on the table.
"I can't eat the fish in this jar,"
Mrs. Fox thought. Mrs. Fox said,
"I see. I played a joke on you. Now you're playing a joke on me. I'm sorry."
"It's okay. I'm going to bring a different dish for you,"
said Mr. Stork.
"Thank you,"
said Mrs. Fox.
Okay, now please pay attention again, but take your time to answer this exercise, okay?
¿Qué vamos? Es que se me falló el internet.
Aquí estamos en la página 100. Vamos a leer esta historia y vamos a responder este ejercicio. Pay attention, please.
Mrs. Fox.
Vayan respondiendo su ejercicio, por favor.
And Mr. Stork were good friends. One day, Mrs. Fox said to Mr. Stork,
"Let's have dinner at my house."
"Okay,"
said Mr. Stork.
"I'm going to play a joke on Mr. Stork,"
Mrs. Fox thought.
I made the most delicious soup in the world,
said Mrs. Fox. There were two dishes with hot soup on the table. Mrs. Fox started eating, but Mr. Stork didn't eat any soup.
My beak is very long. I can't eat the soup in this dish,
Mr. Stork thought.
I have to go now, but let's have dinner at my house tomorrow,
Mr. Stork said and then left.
That was fun,
said Mrs. Fox. The next day, Mrs. Fox went to Mr. Stork's house. Mrs. Fox said,
I'm hungry. Do I smell fish? I'm hungrier now.
Then, Mrs. Fox saw two tall jars on the table.
I can't eat the fish in this jar,
Mrs. Fox thought. Mrs. Fox said,
I see. I played a joke on you. Now you're playing a joke on me. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm going to bring a different dish for you,
said Mr. Stork.
Thank you,
said Mrs. Fox.
All right, let's check. All right, let's check the answers we have in here. Mrs. Fox stuck on Mr. Stork. What's the answer? True or false? It is totally true. Very good. Number two, Mrs. Fox cooked fish for dinner. Is it true or false?
False.
Number three, Mr. Stork ate the soup. ¿Sí lo comió?
False.
Number four. Mr. Stork put the fish into tall jars. Is it?
Oh.
It is true. Lo puso en dos largos frascos para que ella pudiera tomar desde ahí. Number five. In the end, Mrs. Fox doesn't eat any fish. Al final, ella no comió pescado. Is it true or false? It is false. I am going to bring a different dish for you, said Mrs. Stork. Thank you. Very good. Copy your answers, please. And then let's move to the next page. We have in here page 102. Are you here? It's gonna be page 102. Very good. Look and write. Let's work on this exercise together. The whale is than the dolphin. La ballena es más grande que. ¿Cómo podemos escribir eso?
Biggest.
Biggest es relativo. Es bigger. Es más grande que. The whale is bigger than the dolphin. Number two, Mary es tan alta como Susie.
Taller.
Mary is as tall as Susie. Cuando tenemos las palabras as y as, el adjetivo se queda igual, okay? Very good. We have it in here. Number three, the Nile is el río Nilo. Ahora sí, superlativo. Es el más largo del mundo.
Longer.
The longest. Cuando terminan en EST, estamos diciendo en español el más largo del mundo. Number four, the hippo is
Stronger.
Is stronger than the fox. Very good. The cheetah is el más rápido del mundo. What's the answer?
Faster.
The fastest. El superlativo est. Please copy your answers, guys. Copy your answers in here. And let's continue working. Do you finish? ¿Tienen todo?
Yes. Yes.
Very good. Let's continue. We have in here, Hannah is coming. Very good. We are going to check this listening page 102, página 102.
Module 9, review 2. Listen and circle A, B, or C. 1.
Look at this picture. These are my friends, Oliver, Matt, and Jake. Oliver is the shortest of all. Matt is as tall as Jake. Matt is wearing his new cap today.
2.
Look at Fran. She's the new student in our school. She's talking to Sue and Mary. Fran's hair is as long as Mary's. Fran's dress is the longest of all.
3.
It's cold. I'm going to wear the warmest jacket. The red jacket isn't very warm. The blue jacket is as warm as the red jacket. The green jacket is the warmest of all.
Nuestra guía está whatsappiando y por qué ella no nos pone atención.
Because I am working. Tengo 48 maestros a mi cargo y están todos en clase. Entonces me escriben tus alumnos, sus papás, todo. Muy pesado. Okay, so we have in here. Number one, listen and circle. Who is Matt? ¿Quién de ellos tres es Matt?
Matt is Jake. Matt is wearing his new cap today.
Is it A, B, or C?
A.
It is. A. Very good.
Look at Fran. She's the new student in our school. She's talking to Sue and Mary. Fran's hair is as long as Mary's. Fran's dress is the longest of all.
Very good. What's the answer? Who is Fran? A, B, or C?
A.
A.
It is. Very good.
It's cold. I'm going to wear the warmest jacket. The red jacket isn't very warm. The blue jacket is as warm as the red jacket. The green jacket is the warmest of all.
Okay. What's the answer?
A.
A.
Is it B? Who says B? No.
A.
The green jacket is the warmest of all. And he is referring to the green jacket. Okay. Copy your answers, please, guys. And then continue with the next exercise. Okay, play and guessing again, ask an answer with your partner, and we have this listening.
It's bigger than an ant, but it's smaller than a fox. Is it a spider? Yes.
Okay, now we have to compare these animals in order to guess them. This is going to be an exercise for the end of the class. Esto va a ser un ejercicio para el final de la clase. Let's check now, guys, page 91 of your workbook. Vámonos, por favor, a la página 91 de su workbook. Page 91 of your workbook. Okay. Nos cambiamos, por favor, a nuestro workbook. Avísenme si ya están todos en el workbook. Ok, me confirman por favor si ya están todos acá en su workbook. Les aviso que para la tarea de la próxima semana, homework for the next week, we are going to have oral evaluation. Van a hablar sobre su animal favorito. Favorite animal. It is going to be a video. Okay. And then you have to do the workbook of Unit 8. Ya tengo listo el video de la tarea que va a ser para la próxima semana. Es de las páginas 80 a la 90. Yo les voy a enviar un enlace para que vean el video. Y de la página 80 a la 90, ustedes tienen que ver el video para ir trabajando con sus páginas de workbook. ¿Okay? Además de eso, you are going to write sentences with the vocabulary seen in class. Van a escribir oraciones con el vocabulario que hemos visto en clase. Yo les voy a pasar al final de esta clase la lista de palabras con las que vamos a escribir, ¿ok? Esto es para que vean, chicos, que durante toda la semana van a tener que estar dedicándole algunos minutos a inglés para que podamos terminar la tarea a tiempo. Su oral evaluation, ver el video de la página 80 a la 90 y escribir oraciones de vocabulario. ¿Estamos? Muy bien.
Yes.
Very good. Thank you so much. Let's check. We are going to work on page 90.
¿Puedo volver a donde estaba lo de la acabo?
Claro que sí. Let's check on page 91. What do we have? Página 91. Look and match. We have the hippo. ¿Qué letra es the hippo?
Sí.
Sí. Very good. Word is the number two. The jaw. The jaw. What is the number two? The jaw.
E.
It is the letter E. Perfect. Can I move? ¿Puedo quitar ya la pizarra, chicos?
Sí.
Okay.
Tengo lo de que lo de la evaluation, mi favorite animal video, pero no tengo lo de abajo. Más tarde hago lo de abajo, solo déjeme tomar una foto para que no se me olvide.
Okay. Crocodile, what number is it? What number is it?
F.
Letter F, very good. Spider, letter?
G.
Very good. Letter G. Ostrich.
V.
We have the ostrich and letter D. Perfect. The building. Which letter is it?
A.
It is the letter A. Perfect. The building. Very good. And number seven, the gorilla.
V.
Letter B. Perfect. Now we can check our answers in here. Okay, please copy down your answers and then we can continue with the next exercise.
tantito, Miss?
Yes, of course.
No necesito eso.
Finish teacher.
Finish teacher.
Okay,
let's. No, no.
It is easy, don't worry. Está muy fácil, son imágenes.
Es que no sé dónde está la
Es la página 91. Es la página 91 de tu workbook. Okay. So, let's continue working. Read and complete and use the comparative form. Acuérdense, chicos, la parte comparativa, como lo tienen aquí, es cuando usamos las terminaciones ER para comparar y el than, más que, para en español nuestra traducción es más que. Example, bigger than. Más grande que. Aquí obviamente vamos a poner el adjetivo del que estemos hablando. Example, if I said expensive, en este caso usamos la terminación more, more expensive than sería más costoso que. Ok, este mismo más. El adjetivo que es lo que vamos a usar en el siguiente ejercicio. A shark's jaw, la quijada de un tiburón, a shark's jaw, is bigger than a cat's jaw. Es más grande que la quijada de un gato. Copy your answers, please. Then we have number three. Giraffes are. ¿Cuál sería la respuesta, chicos?
Taller.
It is taller than horses. Giraffes are taller than horses. Number four. A wolf's tail, la cola de un zorro, de un lobo, perdón. A wolf's tail is than a hippo's tail.
Longest.
It is longer than. Yeah. El EST es superlativo. Ahorita estamos usando comparatives. Okay, raccoons are. Raccoons are
smaller
than bears. Very good. Number six, lions are more beautiful than crocodiles. Usamos more cuando los adjetivos tienen más de tres sílabas. Como beautiful, expensive, amazing, que tienen tres sílabas. More beautiful than. Could you please copy these answers and then we can move to the next exercise?
Finish.
Very good.
Finish, teacher.
Perfect. Let's continue working. Look and write. Look and write. Do we have it? Stuart is
stronger
than Gordon. Él es más fuerte que Gordon. Sharks. Los tiburones are
strong,
scarier than dolphins. Are scarier than dolphins. Could you please copy your answers so we can move to the next exercise? Okay. Let's check it out and give me your answers. Read them and answer them for me, please.
Maestra.
Yes.
Puse lo del shark y el dolphin. Se me olvidó ponerlo.
Finish teacher.
Very good. Excellent. Okay. So what's the answer in here? Let's watch this movie. It's very... What's the answer?
Funny.
Yes, number two. Invented a robot. It can clean the house.
Intelligent.
El inteligente inventó el robot.
Scientist.
Very good. The scientist invented a robot. It can clean the house. Very good. Number three, my cousin is 16, but she is in college. She is very
intelligent.
Very good. Excellent. Now we are going to check. Now we are going to check the next exercise. In here, we are going to use superlatives. Aquí sí vamos a usar superlatives, okay? The superlatives are detected with EST or the must, el más, que significa el más. Examples in here.
Y yo lo notamos en el cuaderno.
Por favor, sí. Sarah is the most responsible of the class. Sarah es la más responsable de la clase. The most responsible. ¿Por qué usamos the most aquí? Porque nuestro adjetivo tiene más de tres sílabas. Es un adjetivo largo. James is the tallest man of the family. James is the tallest man of the family. Okay, copy these two examples and then we can go right through answer exercise two. Okay. Very good. Then let's continue working on. Okay. Thank you.
Finish. Ya casi termino. Estoy en Man of Family. Finish.
Very good. Let's check this.
No, le cambie. Me falta bien poquito. Estoy en Man para acabar.
We have in here the superlative form. Mande.
Puede retrocederle, ya casi acabo. Estoy en Man.
Pero pues termínalo. Man of the Family. No pasa nada. No necesitas verlo para terminarlo de escribir. Man of the Family. That's it. Very good. Okay. Let's check this exercise. We have number one. Melina has the longest hair in the class.
Tukeki.
Then we have number two. Kevin is, ¿cuál sería el superlativo de esta oración?
Funny.
In the class, Kevin is the funniest, el más gracioso de la clase, el más gracioso de la clase. Then we have... Then we have number three. Gail is. Gail is.
The shortest
in the class. Very good. Excellent. Then we have. Turner is.
The tallest
student. Class. Perfect. Very good. Then we have Gavin is
intelligent.
The most intelligent. ¿Por qué? Porque la palabra tiene más de tres sílabas. The most intelligent. Okay. Very good. Can we continue with the next exercise?
Me falta la última.
Okay. Very good.
Finish, teacher.
Perfect. Now we have to read and complete. We can use comparatives. Podemos usar ER or more. Para compararlos, or we can use the superlative. What is the superlative? EST o the most. Y aquí tenemos un ejemplo de cada uno. Hockey is more popular than soccer. Es más popular que el soccer at our school. It is the most popular sport of all. Es el deporte más popular de todos. Number two. Julia thinks the turtle is. Julia piensa que la tortuga es.
The slowest.
La más lenta. The slowest. Number three. Are dolphins than sharks? ¿Son los delfines más inteligentes que los tiburones? ¿Cómo
responde? More intelligent.
Very good. More intelligent and perfect. Number four. Snowboarding is dancing.
More.
es más peligroso que navegar?
The more dangerous.
More dangerous. ¿Es el snowboarding más peligroso que navegar o velerear en este caso? Number five. Which is the... Which is the... Which is the... ¿Cuál es el animal más alto del mundo? The tallest. Very good. Excellent. Copy your answers, please, and then let's go to the next exercise. We have page 93, página 93. Are you ready? What do you think? Complete the sentences with your ideas. What do you think? Tennis is... ¿Qué opinan del tenis, chicos? Do you have some answers? ¿Alguien tiene alguna respuesta? Tennis is... ¿Nadie? Okay. Okay. Tennis is the most interesting sport of all. Tennis is the most interesting sport of all. Very good. Painting... La pintura is
the most
funniest.
The funniest activity of all. La más divertida actividad de todas. History is materia en la escuela.
The most subject
at school. I am, yo soy, él o la.
The most intelligent student
in my class. I am the most intelligent student in my class. Do you finish?